I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the ChatGPT SearchGPT search engine. If you're looking for a more advanced and intuitive way to search the web, SearchGPT might be exactly what you need. Unlike traditional search engines, SearchGPT leverages AI to understand the context of your queries better, providing more accurate and relevant results. Whether you're doing research, finding quick answers, or exploring new topics, using an AI-powered search engine can save you time and give you more precise information. So if you're ready to take your web searches to the next level with AI-driven results, let's dive right into it. Step 1. There are two ways you can access OpenAI's SearchGPT feature, if you currently have access to it. You may see a link in the upper left corner of your ChatGPT home menu to SearchGPT. Alternatively, you can open a web browser and navigate to www.chatgpt.com/search. If you have access to the feature, you'll see a screen that looks like this. Step 2. Type your search query in the search box and then click Enter. An answer will be displayed on the screen. If you want to see what sources were referenced for this answer, click the link icon in the menu along the left side of the screen. A list of referenced articles and videos will be displayed. Alternatively, you can see photos referenced to generate this answer by clicking the photos icon in this same menu. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.